How do you judge the success of a journey? Is it when things go exactly as planned, or when they don't? And in the end, when you look back, do you long for the journey you wish you had taken? Or embrace the one you had?